Now at 5, we're working to learn more about two overnight shootings across Indianapolis. One man was shot downtown after an argument broke out near Meridian and South Streets. Officials have not released an official condition for that victim yet. 3 people have been arrested.